All right, let's see if the Tesla can auto parallel park. And these are nice wide spots. All right, let's see if he can parallel park. Here we go, this is the new Tesla Autopilot V12. I'm gonna automatic like a forward. Hands off, blinker on, cameras. He's a little slow and hesitant, but let's hope he doesn't bump into the motorcycle. Traffic. Let's see, he's gonna do a little pull forward. Straighten it out. Oh, auto park complete. All right, let's go check the line. So he's a little crooked on this side. You can see him cranked in. He had plenty of space. This one was easy. And he's good forward and back, but minus a few points for being crooked.